I've been seeing so many people make this orange rose mimosa, and I wanted to try it out for myself. I had this idea to put some grenadine in the bottom to make it a sunrise rose. I love how it turned out. So beautiful.